Commission and Oversight. Now that the Independent National Electoral Commission (INEC) is set to conduct the court-ordered national and state assemblies to run elections in Rivers State, it is incumbent that we take full advantage of the opportunity to once again exercise our democratic rights to vote for the candidates of our choice. It is important to reiterate that the will of the people, freely expressed through the ballot, is the root of the democratic process, and Rivers State cannot be an exception. Thankfully, I receive concrete assurances from the INEC that the run elections in the state shall be free, fair, and credible. I believe that we can all trust the INEC to live up to this solid promise. However, let me warn that political leaders and candidates must come to terms with the fact that elections are not and must not be turned into a do-or-die affair, just as no political ambition warrants any person, no matter his position, to threaten the peace of the state by inciting and making unguided statements in their desperation to win the rerun elections for their parties and candidates. As the Chief Security Officer of the state and Chairman of the State Security Council, I assure every one of us of our security and safety before, during and after the rerun elections. The Nigerian Police and other security agencies have put adequate measures to keep the peace and ensure an orderly conduct of the rerun elections throughout the state. I've also received assurances from the armed forces that they will not deviate from their constitutional role of safeguarding law and order before, during and after the rerun elections, and I'm satisfied with this assurance and believe that it will not be broken. However, in line with ongoing security operations to reach the stage of court-induced violence and criminality, I requested armed forces to increase security surveillance and also identify flashpoints of corruption and banditry in following local government areas, Abu Awolowo, Amdoni, Asanto, Ahuda East, Ahuda West, Emoro, Ikwere, Opobunkoro, and Oba Ibrahim and Ibrahim local government areas of the state. There is really nothing to fear for every law-abiding citizen of the state while exercising our right to vote. On the election day, simply take your permanent voter's cards, PVC, walk to your polling place to be accredited, peacefully cast your vote, and wait at a reasonable distance, as allowed by law, until the results are counted, announced, and documented. Do not submit to any intimidation by those who seek to scare you away from voting with immunity. Take note that no person is allowed to go to the voting areas with uniformed security personnel or dogs. The security agencies have definite instructions to strictly enforce the restrictions on human and vehicular movement on election day and subsequently arrest any person or group of persons, including government vehicles, that violate this order and or attempt to act in any way to undermine the peaceful conduct of the rerun elections in the state. Finally, I hereby declare Thursday, March 17 and Friday, March 18, 2016, as work-free days in Rivers State to enable workers from the public and private sectors fully participate in the rerun elections and exercise their franchise. Consequently, all public service offices and institutions, including banks and schools, must remain closed for the duration of the holidays. Thank you and God bless Rivers State.